In Ivory Coast, I was playing in the street, you know, with my friends, with my cousins as well. No shoes. We would create what we call a football, which is not really a football, with plastics and small goals, and also a cup, you know, like a bottle of water that we cut in two, and you put the top in the opposite side, and we would buy some sweets, we put it there, and then whoever wins the cup wins the sweets. So that's the kind of memories that I have playing back home.